centipede's masterpiece, the Lepidoptera waltz. On the night of the butterfly ball, we heard the music begin. Cymbals, harp and drum, bassoon, clarinet and violin. How splendidly Simon plays! What could be so neat as the way he strikes the keys with 10 or a dozen or more of his feet? When the guests began to dance, even those who had no wings flew around as in a dream on feet like enchanted things. The dancers went out of their heads. You've not heard such applause as Simon bowed and bowed and bowed to the storm of bravos and encores. And he then to the butterfly spoke. I wrote it, madam, for you. Two tears of joy shone in her eyes, glistening like the morning dew. The most wonderful tune in the world, all other claims are false, is Simon Centipede's.